this. So the defender goes very fast. It is faster than a TIE Advanced. It has a nice quartet of lasers right along the bottom sets of solar panels, so you can do it. Generally, you'll want to dual link, sometimes quad link, depending on enemies. For this purpose, for the maze, you're not coming off opposite wing panels. You can basically just single link and save energy that way. It's got two ion cannons coming from over the top. This thing is a beast. The only problem that it's going to have in the maze is the same problem that the TIE Advanced had of being almost too fast in the later levels. TIE Bomber? Sure. The main reason I'm not dumping shield energy lasers yet, or dumping my shield recharge into engines, is because I don't need to. Even shield recharge rate to just keep the shields maintained until I have them drained in the lasers. So. Boom, boom. Get up. Six. Aggression is actually not way off some of these things. This speed is just going too fast to do much other than kind of shoot through the middle. Harry. Too close. Pretty good so far, actually. Tip line, do stuff like that. I believe that's the last of my ship energy. Thank you. shields. Time to go faster. That's just what this thing needs. More speed. Just gotta really watch and set up your approach to the spinning gates at this kind of velocity, though. Actually, the triangle starts getting sketchy, too. That's not too bad. Ended really poorly. Alright, it's level 12. That's probably it for me. Twenty seconds and 10 segments, that's gonna be hard to come back from this kind of speed, so. And we're done. All right.